Team Eastside Snoop had a career on the rise, but now it's all come to a very sad end.
I love my daughter to the streets. Yeah, have a baller for me. Then got it all up the streets. That bitch is falling for me. Baby, I'm a dog, I'm a beast. Better tell it all cause it's deep. Crying out for help for the week. Sliding up with bro when it's beef. Hey, I'ma leave my all on the beat.
Welcome back. You just got done watching part one. This is part two. If you didn't watch part one before you watch this one, go watch part one. Why would you watch part two or something? You ain't watch part one. But y'all just seen Chris. That's the end of her. Her vlog is just part one because she lost the last of her videos. So I guess that would make me the winner of whatever this was. But another thing, I was looking trash because I did not get a chance to go to the barbershop. It was the last minute. I ain't had no plans. I didn't want nobody in LA to touch my head because I don't know y'all. Other than that, part two. Let's get to it. If I couldn't remember a lot of the LA trip, but I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all understand why. But let's get to part two. Still in LA.
Second day. First day, I can't really remember. Not gonna say why because might be kids watching me. But day two, I'm actually gonna try to get some scenery. I'm actually going up to No Jumper. I got a couple spots. I'm actually gonna have a phone in my hand all day today because yesterday I didn't because I had to enjoy myself. I don't think you should go somewhere and just instantly pull out your camera. You should actually take it in. Cleaning my system up. But we gonna get it started. I'm at the room. About to get dressed. Gotta hit a couple stores and see y'all in a minute.
This elevator is sweet though.
Yeah, fuck. That's why I gotta vlog it.
Alright, I gotta go shopping. So we actually looking for the car, but I think we found it on the fourth floor. Trying to FaceTime Brody on my other phone. While I try to get some of the scenery. Ooh, it's about to get bright. Bright, bright, bright. It's crazy that it's snowing and cold as fuck back in Detroit.
Tell me what you want, tell me what you need. Got it out the mud, baby, you do not know me. Now tell me what you want, baby. And tell me what you need, baby. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you need. I got it out the mud. You do not know me. Tell me what you need.
Downtown, but what is it? Oh, yeah, No Jumper. I told him I watch him every day on YouTube. I had to stop in here. That awkward moment. Somebody wanted to vlog and you don't know what to do. Bro just had it. Oh, you good, bro?
Why you wild on camera? You're supposed to be hitting the wood, bro. Man, you still not hitting it. He and Kylie scared to hit the wood. Live on camera.
No, I just thought it was awkward because his little kids walking.
Where are the kids? Flip the camera. I want to see the kids.
No, they would.
Where?
Listen, listen, listen. I was raised a certain way, and I don't smoke in front of kids.
There's not no kids.
But in front of their parents, it's blow season.
There's not no kids.
It's blow season. No, not
I see a random person over there picking up wood.
He might be a kid, bro. He might be tall for his age. All
right, bro.
He might be you. You was that tall? You was that age?
Yeah, when I was like 8. I was a big ass 8-year-old.
Everybody be talking about me being tall, timeless, this motherfucker, and I finally got to nudge up a little bit like that.
I'm only 5'11", bro. They just my shoes.
That's why I don't talk to him and look at him. I talk to him and keep straight like, what up, little nigga? Mm. You like a Power Ranger from that angle.
Now I shine in the dark. Lost a couple friends. I ain't even really mad, dog. I ain't even really mad, dog. Hard to tell the real from fake, cause nowadays they got masks on. Who gon' be around when the fame and the
Oh, it's different up here, bro. You gotta come see this. Oh, it's different. Huh? You gotta come see this. Come peep this. Yeah, just come see it. You'll feel me once you get up here. That's what I see. Your pothead gonna understand this. Watch this.
Oh, yeah.
I told you. Once you get up here,
shit.
Once you get up here, you understand what I'm saying.
Help. Help me.
Don't stop screaming. Made it to the beach. I don't know how I look. Did you take some pictures? When I finally made it to a beach. I can't swim, so I'm not getting close. This shit been fun though. We really been out here doing a bunch of shit, getting fried. The food's been great. The weed's been great. The weed just been having my mouth very dry. That's about it. Other than that, the weed is very great. I thought it'd be awkward me holding the mount and me holding the camera out, but it ain't that awkward. Cause I feel like a lot of people in LA do it. Man, this ain't nothing like back home. One thing I noticed about being around LA is you really can be your fucking self out here. Like, you, if you want to be a weirdo, you can be a weirdo. And you might not be weird to people. You really can do your own thing. That's why I think I need to move out here, because don't nobody care about what you're doing out here. Everybody just want to be successful. Be high off drugs. Everybody off drugs. But other than that, shit, fine. Might have to thinking about relocating. I just shot this to piss Chris off. I believe Chris back in the city. She back in the snow. I'm still out here for a whole nother day. And so Chris, yeah, I hope this makes you very mad. Very, very mad when you see this. I should go get in the water, but you know I ain't got my tentacles right now, so I ain't gonna even hop in that bitch. Rooftop talking LA. Okay.
Let me kick some real shit. I had to put down my phone. I put on my headphones because it's I don't want the wind to fuck up the audio. Let me kick some real shit on the rooftop in LA. And it's not just because I'm fried either. Sometimes shit don't go your way. Hold on, let me move this. Listen. Sometimes shit don't go your way. You can't expect everything to go your way. You gotta know when life comes, shit that's gonna fuck up. Everything is not gonna go your way. You gotta expect the fuck up here and there. If you don't expect that fuck up when it happened to you, you're gonna be so devastated. You gotta expect the worst and hope for the best. Like, really, you always want the best for yourself, but you gotta, every time you think of a new plan, you gotta think of the worst situation that could happen. Cause that shit be so around the corner that you'll never even know, like, that shit hits you and fuck up everything. So you always gotta be ready for the everything. Like, the fuck up everything, you always gotta be ready for that. Cause that's gonna come. But you always gotta try to win. Always try to win. Well, that's it. That's all I got to say for real.